It should be a 316. Oh no, this is the 310 over here. Here is a 316 though. Pusher, look at you. Then it also says seeing an inbound DPU on the 310 or 316.
That's May 1, that's been recorded 2 years.
Check that out. At least so. Nice.
Dispatch
at
RJ,
Mark,
over.
Give
me a call now, they over.
Roger, I'll give you a call.
Thank you.
Thank you.
old double split coil car. Yeah, there was that pair and then the pair right after. So these are the other side of them. Okay. Sorry. Sorry about that. Forgot to tighten up the tripod, guys. Now I gotta re-level that. I have no clue why my camera's been bugging out lately. It's been stopping recording, like randomly, so I think I gotta somehow do a firmware update maybe. I'm not sure. Maybe we'll start recording and maybe, you know, pick right up as soon as I notice it. There we go. I like that. I don't know what's going on with this camera. It keeps on doing that. I think I have to do a firmware update. It keeps on shutting down on me. Or not shutting down, but stops recording. Thank you. Must be not that big of a train with only two engines. Hey, double barrel. Ah, too bright, huh? Wrong setting. Is that better? No. I guess that's better right there. Be a bunch of empties. Doesn't feel any weight to it. No vibration, really. That's probably why it's just two engines. It's probably a bunch of empties. That blew by. That's pretty cool. Actually, there's some shade back there. Use that for there. This should be a little bit easier. Goes again. Oh hey, go for two. Yeah, I'm gonna see if I can like update the firmware through my phone, this camera maybe. I don't know. Yeah, not a very long 16R at all. Here comes the end. Well, it looks like they got to do a switch up top there, probably. The upper Brevere Street yard. Top. Thank you.